I'm going to deal with the issue of Rachel Dolezal, I think that's how you pronounce her name, and her trying to come across as African-American in her job as head of the Spokane, Washington chapter of the NAACP. In order to promote this ruse, she enlisted a black man as her natural father to show that she is African-American. She's changed her hair and apparently has a bad tan job, giving Speaker Boehner a run for his money. This reporter, this astute reporter, holds up a picture of this imposter father and asks some questions that obviously troubles her enough to where she runs, in a sense, from the interview, caught in a lie. She's going to spend some time, of course, trying to make this better, but the Twitterverse under trans, the hashtag transracial, and the hashtag for her name are just blown up in the last couple days and brought this issue front and center. I'm going to put up the photos of the two dads, her real dad, her biological dad, and the imposter dad as he's asking this question about her lineage.
Is that your dad?
Yeah, that's my dad.
This man right here is your father? Right there?
You have a question about that?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. I was wondering if if your dad really is an African-American man.
That's a very, I don't know what you're implying.
Are you African-American?
I don't understand the question of, I did tell you that yes, that's my dad. And he was unable to come in January.
Are your parents, are they white?
This next portion is a reporter after all this came out asking her the question of which ethnicity she considers herself. This will be the last video clip. Enjoy. And I just feel bad for this woman being so confused and trying to perpetuate a lie still.
Would you identify yourself as an African American?
I actually don't like the term African American. I prefer black. And I would say that if, if I was asked, I would definitely say that yes, I do consider myself to be black.
If they're saying you're not black, what would you say in response?
Whatever they say really, I wish could say doesn't affect me at all. Unfortunately, people might listen to them or give them a platform that they don't deserve. But I don't have anything to say to them.
Jefe, what is a plethora?